Well, Little Mel, for the next few months, the mindset is live to give. How have people in our school shown this mindset? Let's find out. Our first example is the recycling club. They work hard to provide a greener environment for us. Let's see what one of the creators, Drew, has to say. Hey, Drew.
Hi, Riley.
What does living to give mean to you?
Living to give is kind of serving to others, so giving back in your lifetime. Some of the ways I give back is I'm in charge of the recycling club. Me and Riley co-founded it. And one of the ways we live to give is we're giving back to the environment and we're making our school a better place.
Thank you, Drew. Now let's go to the Junior Beta Club and see what they have to say about giving.
Hey, Kylie.
Hi.
What does living to give mean to you?
Living to give means that you are giving to others, giving back to your community, straight out of your heart. You are doing things for others as if they were doing things for you out of compassion, and yeah.
What kind of things do you do to live to give?
I volunteer for Junior Beta. I go to the pet shelters and I help with the pets. I've gone to some women's houses and sorted clothes there, and it's a lot of fun.
Thank you to the Junior Beta Club for volunteering and helping out our community. Our next group of people are the teachers. They live to give by giving the students reward day and other activities. Let's hear from one of our teachers.
I think it's very important that kids are rewarded for their good deeds and actions in the classroom, in the school. And I also believe that gives insight to kids that maybe don't get to experience reward day, that hopefully the second, third, and fourth quarters, that they'll act better in the classroom, so they'll get the opportunity to come hang out with their friends and enjoy the day.
Thank you, Coach Olson. Now let's go to see what the Live to Give Club has to say about this topic.
I think it's important to give to others because it's just for a great cause. It's just at a common courtesy for others that don't have as much as you. And it's like, when you have the chance to, it just makes your heart warm, you know? It's important to give to others because you're helping other people's lives be easier.
Thank you to everyone for doing so much for the community. This is Riley Kirk signing off.